you allow the viewer to enter in and make their own film or experience in a way that isn't predetermined. And we are living in an age where we do not want predetermined sexuality, genders, political diagrams, fixed notions of reality. We are living in a new virtual age where things are fluid and merging, and to be adaptive to that, we also need to be a part of that, not separate from. That's why I like abstract cinema.